maganda yung naging showing nitong California Academy as expected against itong Arellano University, Kai.
Yes, kung makikita natin sa first set, talaga nagpakita kagad ng atake itong California Academy. Samantalang ito namang Arellano is sinubukan na unti-unti, slowly but surely, sana yung kanilang ginawa dito sa first set.
Kasi Dongalio started off sa right side, pumapalo siya, and then switch things up. Nung nasa back row siya, ganun yes. pa din. Really doing damage para dito sa California Academy. And as a result, they win this set easily. Itong first set nila, 25-11, really setting the tone para sa kanila. But naman, for Arellano, hindi rin nagpahuli si Sam Maranan, especially towards the end of set number 1. Kaya naman, pagdating ng set number 2, medyo dikdikan yung start natin, ka hindi rin nagpahuli itong Arellano.
Yes, though humaba yung, o lumaki yung lamang nitong California dito sa Arellano, but nung pa-end na ng game, almost 8 or 9 points ata ang hinabol ng Arellano dito, which is medyo kinabahan dito yung California Academy, but then Dongalio step up pa din at tinapos itong game para dito sa ating second set.
Actually, match point na yeah. itong California Academy. They were up by 12 points, 24-12. Tapos hinabol nga nitong Arellano. They racked up 8 straight points, tatlo doon service ace ni Sam Maranan. But ultimately, itong Arellano masyado nang nabaon. Kaya naman, ito si Dongalio turning things up and finishing the match. Kaya naman nanalo sila dito 25-11, 25-20.